Here it is. The bulwark. Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
You make an interesting color for my armor.
You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander!
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Is that Catalo? What's he doing with an outlander?
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse, when they shunned me or when they stopped and stared.
Right now, I prefer shunned. Dakota is inside.
I'm catching snowflakes on my lashes.
We're here for Dakota. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Kulrut. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls. They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood. The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hakaro, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the Bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the Bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
Might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Beaten already, Outlander.
Oh, just you wait. I need to get a little distance from the wall in order to scan it properly. Okay, time to scan the wall. Just what I thought. There's something metal in there. Oh, that rock is interfering with the scan. I need to get closer. But how? I might be able to climb up on the left side of the wall, near that waterfall. Into the wall. Towards a hollow, maybe. Rocks here might give way if I pry at them. Now, better scan that tank again. Power core. I'll bet if I blew it up. Well, can't do anything else here. Better go find Catalo.
guard said you've been scurrying around the wall like a rat. What in the name of the Ten have you been up to?
Dakota said he wouldn't send his challengers as long as they're safe behind the bulwark, right?
Don't remind me.
So, we take it down.
Did you hit your head on the way down here?
I'm serious. There's something from the old world stuck in there, and it has a power cell. I could blow it up if I just penetrate the first layer of rock and
metal. Even if what you're saying is true, it would take a cannon to do that.
You're right. And you said the rebels were stripping them off machines back in the valley. Come on.
No. I'm not getting dragged further into this madness.
Hikaru ordered you to help me. You gonna defy him like that arrogant shit up there?
That was an unkind comparison.
The rebels might have made camp northeast of here.
And then what? The two of us go up against all of them?
Pretty much, yeah.
Well, you may lack sense. But you don't lack courage.
So, back there, with Dakota, it seemed like there's bad blood between you two.
There is. If we make it through this plan of yours, perhaps I'll tell you.
I'll hold you to that.
We're getting close to where we saw the rebels before.
Well, it looks like the rebels just got a lot more firepower.
Ready? Move out!
Focus on the others.
I'll follow you in.
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. Focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Still in this fight. Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
U.S.!
Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Regala had better send those reinforcements.
They're down!
I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
I'm going to freeze. Solid.
Thank you.
with me!
I'm not letting you
hurt me.
I'm taking you down!
Okay, that's it.
You'll suffer!
No more shots left!
Thank you.
And subsiding. Maybe I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Need to bring some boar skins for warmth next time.
Finish that wretch.
Shots left! I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Guard this dump today. Conquer the...
Do with this. I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
soon Regala will make her move. And that end of Akaro.
You finished that wretch.
Mine.
I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall! coming!
I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
I should see if there's anything I can use to take that thing down. My focus can help.
Load up, squad! Soon, we march! The Sky Clan will fall!
Hello.
Our triumph at the embassy will be followed by another at the Grove.
Someone out there?
Thank you.
next idea.